Isn't it true that moms don't get when kids have to go to the bathroom after they just went at 10 minutes? I mean, moms don't get anything, or dads. Dads are the strictest, aren't they? Isn't that true?